SOV. You think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to the big bad kids! Now let it bottle blow, D! You know we can't kill demons!
Death. Gouges. Right. Enjoy the taste of despair. Pin him to the wall. Descend it is. Slice it. Slice it. Thank you. Unstable. Not allowed to gain any more power. You first. Scorch them.
your throne.
Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Rest in peace. Light up. Here for
die.
Hey, it's now.
I can reach that woman.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. Uh-oh. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I.